In this animation, each dot moves back and forth on a line. When you add more dots, it appears that there's a circle that rolls around. It's a pretty cool optical illusion. If we draw this into three dimensions, converting time into space, we get this 3D model. Each dot moving back and forth in time forms a sine wave in space. Now let's 3D print this model, where each frame of the animation forms a layer of the print. And this is what we get. If we spin it around on a table and take a picture every 5 degrees, we get this animation. In this video, I explain in detail the process of making these types of time-to-space 3D models. The model on the left is as printed, and the model on the right has a smooth resin coating that gives it a shiny look. If you want to see more 3D printed objects, be sure to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for your time, thanks for watching, have a great day! The people.